European Union's top officials met Turkey's President Recep Tayyip Erdogan. They expressed concern about violations of human rights in Turkey. The decision took place at the backdrop of Turkey's withdrawal from the Istanbul Convention, which aims to combat violence against women. Last month, Erdogan had launched a formal attempt to shut down the country's main pro-Kurdish party,